Your brief, as much as anybody in the cabinet, is to fly the flag overseas, Foreign Secretary. Do you question the wisdom of spending around £900,000 painting an aircraft at this time, as you might be trying to take money from pensioners?
Oh, I don't think there's a trade-off there. But of course, we keep our travel fleet up to date, the maintenance and repair. And it's really important, the ability of the Prime Minister to be able to get to other places around the world as swiftly as possible and get back to
the
UK.
But why does it need to be painted? His car needs a new boot as a result of yesterday. Why have we got to paint his plane?
Well, there's regular upgrades that take place to the...
£900,000?
Well, it's, you know, plane. It's not like doing painting your bike or the.
It doesn't have to be in such glorious colours. I mean, this is just so that it's red, white, and blue, or whatever it is.
You're seeing the French come here today. They're proud of their history. The United Kingdom.
He's not, to my knowledge, he doesn't come in a plane painted in the tricolour. I don't think he does, anyway.
Well, we'll see when they arrive. But they do things with great pomp. And
you think it's value for money, Mr. Robb?
I think we should be proud of Britain's role in the world and making sure the Prime Minister can network amongst all of his international interlocutors is really important. And it delivers bang for our buck back home because of the investment, the cooperation, the trade that we do.